Hello, second graders. I'm going to explain to you what you're doing this week. So, in math, you are going to log into iReady for the entire week. On Monday, you have a lesson called Add Within 100 on the number line. On Tuesday, you have Add Within 100 on the number line part 2. On Wednesday, you have a different lesson called Subtract Within 100 on a number line. And on Thursday, depending on your level, you have a adding and subtracting lesson, or either just adding or just subtracting. For Friday, please go on your MyPath or complete any assigned lessons that you did not complete throughout the week. Our learning target for this week: at the end of the week, you'll judge whether or not you developed some strategies for adding and subtracting equations, and whether or not you're comfortable with using that number line to add or subtract. Page on the teacher assigned side, which is blue, is where you will find those Monday through Thursday lessons. You can use the arrows to toggle up and down with seeing lessons from the past weeks or lessons from this week.